Yo, what's up guys, this is Church Gift and welcome to another tips and trick of Among Us. Okay guys, on this video I'll show you guys how to, you know, how to make your name go higher and Among Us. Alright, so before I start guys, please don't forget to like this video and also please hit the sub button down below if you are new to the channel. Okay, so right now when I make my name go higher, okay, actually I have a blank name. Check guys down below how I got a blank name. Yeah, check down below if you know how to get a blank name on your name. Okay, so right now I'm using the name called Ochocho and I want, you know, the name to go higher, like up higher. So let's go ahead and join the server, which is already going on. Okay, so let's choose this server. Already filled up. Okay, so right now, you notice right now my name is already higher. Once you click over here, you go to a hat. You know, the kind of hat you're gonna put on, your name gonna go higher. You notice right now my name is different. So if I put a hat that has, you know, a small mask. All right, so right now in the match. Oh yeah, I'm an imposter, so fun. Why didn't I get the blank name as an imposter in the first place? Where did that guy went to? Ah, come on. I didn't take anybody down, the imposter. Well, alright, I'm just triggered what I mean. Okay, now let's create again. Let me show you clearly. Okay, so right now I'm in a match. So if I go ahead and click on customize and I click on the hearts. Like if I remove the hearts right now, you notice the name is kind of, you know, a bit closer to my, you know, to my head anyway. click on the hearts right now. Let's use the bat heart. Yeah, this is the name right now is kind of, you know, above, like very above. So that is, you know, if I make a name go higher. So kind of if I'm not any, you know, outfits are putting on. Okay, so this make the name really go really higher. So the more, you know, outfit to put on, the more, you know, how your name gonna go anyway. And that's it guys, that's it for the video guys. Don't forget to like this video and please guys hit the sub button down below for more videos. If you're new to the channel guys, I'll see you guys for another video. Yeah, yo, what's up guys, check out this app that is trending. It's called Status and Media Downloader. Download all media with one click. Okay guys, so you can download any videos or pictures from any social media, from Likee, Instagram, WhatsApp, TikTok, Facebook and Twitter, all in one click. All you have to do is download the app and, you know, download whatever you want to download by copying the link and go over here and, you know, just go ahead and paste the link. So right now guys, you can download any videos or any pictures you want from any status. Okay guys, wanna get this app, Twitch channel down below for the link that's down below and get the app. And guys, get this app, it's gonna be cool because you can download any videos or anything you want from any status or any media downloader. And that's it guys, once you download the app, then you're gonna go ahead and see everything downloaded right now. So guys, that's it for the video guys. Don't forget to go ahead and check out this app. It's called Status and Media Downloader. Download everything you want in just one click. All right guys.